15-3 on the touchdown to interception ratio. Takes the snap, hands it off to Sergio Hoffman, who's down that far sideline, cuts back into the 50, and just like that, the Vikings are in Lumberjack territory after play number one.
Well, Mitch
comes the punt back deep as Hendricks Johnson to field the punt, standing at his own 10. He's going to try to backspin this one, and he gets that backspin on it. Let's see where it bounces. Oh, it bounces at the 3 and takes the perfect backspin. Downed inside the 15. Great punt, great coverage. Let's go down on the sideline to Ryan Peretti. Jacks with a 14-0 lead over Portland State. 4:36 mark, first quarter. Alexander claps for the ball in the shotgun. Steps up in the pocket. He's on the run.